In case of questions and exclamations, we change the sentence into assertive sentence. In this way, it is easier to find the subject in the sentence. For example, has she brought the books? This is an interrogative sentence. So first, we will change this sentence into assertive sentence. Then we will rewrite this sentence as she has brought the books. Now, what is the subject here? She. And what is the predicate? Has brought the books. Now see the second example. Wow, such a pretty face. Now this is an exclamatory sentence. What we will do? We will change this sentence into assertive sentence. You have such a pretty face. Now what is the subject here? You. And what is the predicate? Have such a pretty face. So in interrogative and exclamatory sentences, first change the sentence into assertive sentence to find out the subject. Now try to do the exercises of the chapter. If you are not able to do, take the help of answer key.